the raffle. If you do not win one of the 7 prize packages, please stick around because everybody who did not win, we're going to dump them all together and draw tickets for SawsomeCon tickets, which is in July, and Japan Fest tickets. So even if you didn't win one of the big prize packages, stick around so we finish all the drawings.
Cosplay contest. We'll have 3 winners for this cosplay contest. They will have a chance to win a lot of lovely prizes today. We have a bucket for the first place winner that contains some sewing books as well as an armor book. Some lovely patterns by McCall's and Simplicity, as well as tickets to SawsomeCon and Japan Fest, 2 other local conventions. 2nd place and 3rd place will win tickets to SawsomeCon as well. Alright, first up we have the CL twins from Black Butler.
From Yuri on Ice. And then we have Adele Baker, who is cosplaying as Lavender Blue from Newsprint. Okay, next we have the Spider-Girl from Marvel. And then we have Moana from Moana. Legend of Zelda. battle and our cosplay competition.
Okay. As a representative of the library staff, before we get to the big awards, we have a small people's or staff choice award for our two youngest cosplay contestants. We have little Porg that have been donated by Rosemary Williams of Conquest. I know you can't see them, but this is Harry Porger, and this is You Know Nothing John Porg from Game of Thrones, okay? Will Spidey Girl and Moana please come up front? For being so brave and entering our contest, our two youngest people, you each get one of our little Porgs.
Did a great job, and I want to thank you guys for all coming out here and participating in the cosplay contest. It was really hard to narrow it down to just three people, but I guess here we go. For our third place, I have Christina. I really like how you made the hat and how sharp and clean it is.
Thank you.
In second place, we have Infinite from Sonic. I really like how you did the glowing cubes. And in first place, we have Vicky the Lolita.
To Half Price Books.
Last three numbers are 850.
Whoop, whoop.
Bring your ticket. Okay. Keep that. Turn it in at the desk afterwards. Next one, Asian Culture, which was the fan and the Japan Fest tickets and all of that pretty stuff. Last three numbers, 798.
Ooh, that's good.
All right.
Awesome.
Keep the lid.
Collect
your prizes at the end.
Awesome. Come on.
You guys want to do it, or should I just? Okay, next one is cosplay. cosplay one, which is the sewing kit and the cosplay books.
It's really full.
It's full, yeah. There's all sorts of neat stuff in that one. Last three numbers are 873. Next one is the artist with the manga drawing kit and all of the art stuff. Last three numbers are 824.
Awesome.
Got it?
Yeah.
Cool. Take your lid and you turn it into us at the end.
Gamer.
This is for the gamer one. I know a lot of you guys put your things in this one. Last three numbers are 879. Come on down. Where's the gamer lid? Take the lid, turn it into us at the end. And for the superhero one with all the comics.
It had all kinds of superheroes.
It had superhero, comic books. There was a whole bunch of comic books.
It was super.
Super.
It was super.
823. 823. Yeah! Okay, so everybody who did not win gets entered back into the drawing. Two Japan Fest tickets, which is really fun. I've been, it's a blast. And that's worth $30 too, so. Last three numbers are 789. 789.
Yay!
Oh!
Thank you.
SawesomeCon. So we're going to pull four tickets. One pack seats. SawesomeCon is a really fun convention. It's in July.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, for the first ticket, last three numbers are 858.
I've worked SawesomeCon before, so that's awesome.
Oh.
These are worth about, they cost about $60 a piece.
Wow.
And it's for 13 and under? These are for 15 and under.
15 and under. So if you're older, you can buy a ticket and take someone.
You can buy a ticket and take a kid for free.
So these are for 15 years old and under.
Japanese Fest is for anybody.
Anybody age. Mm-hmm. So SawesomeCon tickets are for younger. Number 826. 826.
Yes.
Table and we'll
pack up all your stuff for you.
And thank you for coming
to our event. Thank you guys. We appreciate it.
Such a success.